All right.
We're so glad to have each of you with us here today. And the West Bank is to be the best bank. We love the Lord, and we love one another, and this is just a wonderful congregation. Week before last, we had an awesome potluck. Our Wednesday night service is at Gretna Presbyterian, and so we had a wonderful time of fellowship. Pastor Roberts is preaching an amazing series on Philippians. So if you missed this last week, it was jumping for joy, even if you have a broken leg. This coming Wednesday, we're having a special outreach. Last year, we had this outreach. This is the Gretna Farmers Market on QEP Long.
Gretna
Farmers Market. And it's free, and there's free food, and free everything. So bring your children or your grandchildren. But we'll have probably the very first booth in the front, and we'll have a little bounce house. So last year, we added like three families just from doing this one outreach. And so we're an outreach church. We don't want you to stay within the walls of the church. And I know this may not seem like the church, but on Sunday morning it is. But we are reaching outside our community. We want the world to know how much God loves them. We don't want to just be pew-sitters. We want to be out there reaching into our community. Every other Friday night, we have a homeless studio there on 4th Street. So there's many opportunities. We have all kinds of opportunities for prison ministry. Chaplain for the sheriff. So we have many opportunities of ministry for you. So God is gifting each of you. So don't just be a teacher, but get involved in your life group. There's opportunities to do outreach in your life group.